did I say? How goes the attempts? All right. About to do a new one right now. All right, chat, ready? Let's go. Pop. Just say you're sick. Just say you're. Say you're about 6 foot. Don't say 5'11 and 3/4. No, they won't like you if you do that. You gotta say you're about 6 foot. They're not gonna measure you, and they're not gonna bust out a fucking tape measure for you. But chat, you know what I gotta start doing? I gotta start going to dudes who are my height. If they try saying they're 5'11 or 6 foot, I gotta tell them I'm 5'5. I gotta do it. If I ever notice any dudes around me trying to make themselves seem taller for about my height, I will lie about my height.
Jeez, it sucks when things explode.
You know, it's a long run, yeah, it's a really long run. Doobie Lawrence.
How to cook zombies? Awesome!
Says there's a huge gap of 5'11", 6 foot. Yeah, have you ever seen the gap of a 5'11", 6 foot man? 6 foot, you look like Captain America. 5'11", you're like Yoda. I'm sorry, that's just how it goes. It's the meme difference. Well, there you go, Pugadoodle, though. Is this one of the scary games I ever played? Yeah, I'm scared to get DMCA. That's not terrifying. Same height as Cloud. You know who I'm the same height as, believe it or not? Phoenix Wright. I don't know why he has a height, but Phoenix Wright's apparently 5'8". Like, canonically, I don't know why he has a height, but he has a height. You know, tell me I can pull a Phoenix Wright cosplay, chat. Save the mustache, slick my hair back, rock a blue suit. I technically can do that. Upskirt. I know spaghetti.
Whoa, zombies suck dick at driving.
I like Phoenix Wright. Phoenix looks like 6'2". There's games where someone looks tall, but they end up being really short. Games are kind of a weird thing. Fun fact, chat, without looking it up, how tall do you think Aya Brea is? Because she has a confirmed height. How long do you think long legs Aya Brea is?
Hey, Herb, don't be looking at my skirt.
5'10"? 5'6"? 6'7"? 5'7"? She's 5'3". Aya is super short. As in Dollacross. Yeah, she's like 5'3", 5'4", if I remember correctly. She just has really long legs. But she is super small. You don't need her full measurements? Alright, look up third birthday shower scene. I'm sure you'll find it. No, we're not arguing about Juliet's height, that's what I'm saying. I can tell you the confirmed height of Aya Brea. I said we're not arguing about height. There's no conversation we can still talk about, you know. I can talk about my height, because I know my height. Now I do, apparently. I can talk about confirmed heights like Aya Brea. I said I just don't want to argue about it. Why, dude, Japanese games normally include blood types? That seems like such a strange add-on for a game, for a character. What blood type are they? Why would I ever need to fucking know what blood type a video game character is? They're not gonna give me blood. Will they? Video game blood? Fuck Warren G. Harding. God damn it, every time I hear it. How can it be William Henry Harrison? That's the problem with the resetting chat. I'm reminded about Warren G. Harding. It all comes back full circle. It's like a Dream Theater song. Eee. Really? Wait, how the fuck is there superstition on blood types? I haven't confirmed height. Yeah, I'm 5'8½". You know I'm stressing that half right there. Oh my god, that was perfect. Holy shit. Wait, am I getting a perfect, hey, Mickey seat? Alright, I got one. I think type A are go-getters and type O are... Alright, chat. I actually know my blood. My mom told me I have bad blood. That's my blood type. Bad. That was 6'3"? No, I'm painfully average. I don't know if bad blood's an official blood type, but I was told I have bad blood. A game here, give me a transfusion. You know, I don't think they'll have to end up giving me a transfusion. I'm not gonna lie to you, I'm gonna be fine. What a weird detail that on the game, though, huh? Where are you? Nick, basically 5'9". I'm basically 5'9". I'm basically 6 foot. You know, you may as well round up at that point. You know, since I'm 6 foot, we may as well round up. I'm 10 feet tall. There you go. We round up in this house. I'm 10 feet tall. Well, at least I got the money from that helicopter. Man's massive, man's giant, huh? No, again, I'm average. I'm average, chat.
Just a second.
I am 5'8" and 179 pounds. Hey, but that fluctuates up and down by the day. I think by the end of the week, I might actually be able to hit 175 now I think about it. If I keep going off my diet of, what's the word? Almost nothing. I'm kind of down. I've been meaning. What's that, in meters? I don't know. Yeah, my diet of food? I had homemade tacos today. Because my grandma likes making food. So I have my grandma's homemade tacos. It's, ground beef. It's nice. Some rice. Put some veggies in there. That was amazing? Yeah. Very nice memories of me. Good. Enchilada's nice. No, I didn't have pepperoni and sausage. No. Yeah, you know, I might actually be able to hit my goal weight, now I think about it. Chat, my original goal weight was just 175. What happens? Do I change my goal at that point? Do I make a better goal? I wasn't actually trying to hit anything. Most of my recent weight loss as well has been diet. Ah, yes, the classic line, let me fuck your father. Good for this game. Oh, well, there you go, Talon. Oh, you're talking about Peach, I see. I always get the way. Oh, I've been doing it, Zeke. I've been doing it. I've been low 180 for over a year now. And, like, I've been roughly around, like, the same range of weights for a good while. I actually used to weigh more, during COVID, funny enough. I was imbalanced. That was my goal. I ended up losing weight because I got COVID, which I know the COVID's not exactly a good weight loss tool, or should not be used as a weight loss tool, but it worked pretty well for me. Diet is the key. Yeah, my diet was I had COVID and ate White Castle sliders. What a beautiful diet. Have a good night, Iris. Get some good rest. thank you again for stopping by. It's always good to see you, Iris. Oh yeah, Iris! I don't know if you know a user named Lunar Rosalie, but I think you would get along with them. Immersion is annoying. Hey, I'm just saying, American Height's fun to use. It's a fun meme. Like, Americans definitely won out on height. Being able to say you're 5 foot or 6 foot, that's definitely a fun way of doing it. Doesn't matter where you are, being able to say American height is really fun. I definitely agree that the use of meters is better for most things, but American height definitely is something special. You get a lot of fun out of it. I'm not saying, I know what you're thinking. Is it good? No, it's fun. It's like pizza. Or a bard. Perfect location. I think you would get along with them. Yeah. Property. 6 foot's also just funnier. Because you have the whole guys under 6 foot name. Pop it. No, we're not doing the temperature debate again. Because it's not really a debate that ever gets won. We all know I'm right on that one. In a perfect world, my usage of temperature would be, law. You know, I still use the English Imperial system? Arrogance? Honestly, if I had to guess, I assume American arrogance. I mean, not that I'm complaining, but... Yeah, hubris, right? I can't imagine a genuine reason. Exactly, chicken salt. That being said, I don't think using meters is bad. Just, you know, saying you're 6 foot's really fun. Use kelvins? No, so my method is Fahrenheit for people, Celsius for everything else. Although apparently Fahrenheit's also good for cooking, apparently. Someone mentioned that in chat, I don't remember who. Tradition? Makes sense.
Something exploded. What the hell was that?
Maybe too hard to change the metric system in the 70s.
It's Mr. Fitzgibbon.
Kelvin's only used for extreme temperatures. You're not going to be seeing Kelvin in most cases. Even in, like, labs. Yep. There we go. There we go. Oh my god. There we go. I'm surprised that didn't get any sparkles. Okay, cool. Man, I'll take it. Why not? I hate the crawler. I don't even know how I made a crawler, the sad part. Oh. Him cooking. My, hold on. Hot or cold is absolutely a fine technical measurement of temperature. I'm just saying. Wait, she can do that? She just. Oh. Neat. Alright, if you want to go with that logic, then saying, you know, about, you know, like using, like, oil buckets and, like, desks are the weird American measurements of, like, 6 bananas is also valid, because that's a people measurement. Alright, let's say this guy. Measure goo whether it burns to the touch or not. My friends apparently give me shit because whenever I go to anywhere we cook our own food, I tend to eat off the grill. Especially Korean barbecue joints. So they give me shit, which is mean to me, chat. They're not very nice to like dices. Boom, 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 boom. I mean, in fairness, I do eat off the grill. I mean, I'm hungry. We made the food. We have 12 domestic to medium-sized cats. Perfect. Alright, cool. Liter, kilogram, centimeter, Celsius, gun laws. What do you mean? I'm confused. Exactly, Uniturtle. You get it. No, it's Korean barbecue. Usually it's brisket and bulgogi. You weigh 7.5 pugs? That's a powerful measurement. Kill him. Alright, you should be... Hey, buddy, stop raging. Thank you. So, yeah, DVD's kind of weird. They can't have different measurements because the game's a buggy mess. They changed the game to, like, medium, tall, and all that stuff. There's no similar, like, there's no different heights for the most part. Because having, like, Dwight in, like, any of, like, having Dwight be the same height as the... What? is the teacher's name Adam or Francis? The black teacher guy. Like, Dwight should be fucking dwarfed in comparison to that guy. Dwight is small. Adam. It was Adam. Okay, cool. I had a feeling it was Adam. Wait, is his name Adam Francis, or am I making that up? Yeah, like, Adam and Jeff should be giants. Dwight should be, like, tiny. This zombie might work. Is the game using the same image as Dead Rising? No. Not at all. I can't imagine.
Yeah, right. I don't have a hand to give.
This is a Warner Brothers game. I can't imagine using the same engine, at least. You're gonna cat with 1/3 of you? Hey, there are some big cats out there. Some big boys. It is, alright, so I knew it. I was like, wait, it was Adam Francis. I was like, wait, his name's Adam or Francis? It was Adam Francis. Okay, I fucking knew it. Like, I knew I just wasn't spitballing names. Like, there's a reason why I thought there was a Francis in there. Who's Joe? This game is a fine example of country. He's not a country girl. No, no country girls make do. We're gonna get the cursed conversation again. I don't want to know how country girls make do.
God, I love shopping. I found something.
She's a valley girl, yeah.
There it is,
oh, I didn't know I could loop around like that. Okay, good enough.
Let's go. That's it.
Oh, well, hold on, Labo. Pokemon's weird. Children are writing the Pokedex. So children aren't gonna know how to do it. Lollipop Chainsaw is getting something, we don't know what it is though. I'm not sure what this game would be, game engine would be, because I don't really know a lot of game engines. So maybe then. Hey, maybe it does. Maybe I'm wrong, maybe it does. I can't imagine it be using the same thing though. Green fried chicken's good. Oh hey, now we have the answer. Thank you, Hippie Hobo. Oh, it makes that so much more morbid. Well, I mean, it makes sense when you have certain Pokemon definitions, like... Isn't, like... it's Slug... What's Slugma's evolution? Actually, not Slugmanauts, but, like, what's the actual evolution of the Slugma? Because, like, apparently he's hot enough to, like...
Zombie cop.
Yeah, Macargo. Like, I think Pokemon lore says he's hotter than the sun. Which... If that was the case, everyone would die. Sun's not- oh yeah, the sun's not that hot. That's not that hot. Well, I know Driftblum murders children. I know you're wrong, I think they probably add some corrections in there later on, but children's estimates of Pokemon's probably more accurate than the, assuming that, you know, the cargo is going to melt the world around him. Now, chat, the real question, who would win in a fight? One
this?
Of every Pokemon from the Pokemon franchise or 1 trillion lions? And why is it 1 trillion lions? It's 1 trillion lions, chat, come on. Now, this question? 1 trillion's a lie. A lot of people don't realize how big 1 trillion is. The lions win every time. Yeah. amount of AoE, but the lions have 1 trillion lions. Some are literal gods who are captured and beaten by children.
The zombies totally pulled my underwear up my butt.
Who are captured and beaten by children. What level are the lions? I guess the average level of a lion, I don't really know. I didn't say 1 billion, I said 1 trillion. 1 trillion's a lot more lions. Not by lions. Lions can defeat children. I think they can beat a child. I think a lion can beat a child in a fight. I'm saying this right now. I'm saying I should let Leo fight on. You know what? Let Leo could be the referee. He's in one of those, like, tennis chairs. I'm gonna win 1 gazillion lions in the sun. Okay, 1 gazillion lions. Assuming they can approach the sun, that is. Like, if you're able to launch them into space somehow, I would argue that. Yeah, they would form their own sun. Like, come on, at a certain point, you have so many lions, they can form their own sun by going into one giant orgy ball. Exactly. Anyway, chat, look, it's time for the strip dance. Ready? Time to throw quarters at Juliet. That's you doing strip clubs, right? You throw quarters at the dancers? Don't actually do that. They'll kick you out. I won't like you if you do that, chat. Remember, throw dollars, not quarters. Remember, make it rain, don't make it hail. No, don't put the quarters in the coin slot. No!
I got video. I'm gonna post this.
Wait, did I not get this one? Hey, come here. Oh, there you go. Okay. Throwing pennies? Wait. No, don't throw pennies. That's worse. As a child, go on the line and win. No, not that passes. 1 trillion isn't very many. 1 trillion is a lot more lions than you think it is.
That's a duty.
I don't know why that word got automated, but I imagine you might, that wouldn't go very well either.
Oh, I screwed up again.
A Pokemon would run out of PP. It also depends on how you want them to fight. That's the real question. So 1 gazillion. Ah, of course. I'm just saying, Chad. If I had put my money down, I think I'd put it on the lions. I think I'd put it on the lion. You know, fine. How about one Googleplex of lions? How about that, huh? Lions? Yeah. Do the Pokemon have a trainer? No.
Your goal.
That would be Pokemon trainer plus. They're all wild Pokemon.
Julia, where are we going?
I need to find more Akalasin.
Lions always win. Chat, remember, always bet on the lions, more unless it's football. Face. Never bet on the lions in football. But if it's about, you know, like weird arbitrary fights, always bet on the lions. When winning a fight, it doesn't train U.S. Marines or stick? We all know the answer is stick. Come on. Stick can't lose. But it also can't really win. I think even if they slaughtered half the lions to form their own lion clan, there's a trillion of them. You still have 500 billion at the end of that. I'm pretty sure 1 trillion lions would destroy the earth at that point, right? And even have a planet anymore? I feel like it's a nobody wins situation at that point.
Game's already started.
Zombie basket. 20 lions weigh less than the moon. You know, if the moon hit the planet Earth, we would die, right?
It seems like a one-sided game.
I take one Leon. Oh, of course, one Leon. One Googleplex of lions would replace the Earth. We no longer measure in. It's no longer planet Earth. Now it's just the lion planet. Oh, of course, Cabone, of course, right? Yeah, I'm pretty sure 1 trillion lions is a mass extinction. Like, I don't think we're alive anymore at that point. I think it's kind of over. You know, I wonder if I'll get the cutscene of the blocking guy if I, Oh, I do! Wait, what the fuck? I still get it! Because I don't normally get it this late because I never let him block. God, I am eating so many hits. What the fuck? I hate the cheerleader running so much. I think cheerleaders spawn during this session. I think they do. Oh my god, you can't shun. What the fuck? That one cheerleader. Yeah, I got stunlocked. There, it's over.
Wow, what a turnaround.
Holy
the
shit.
Zombies are getting slaughtered. Incredible.
That was not. That was a bad stunlock. What the fuck was that? I mean, a basketball team normally has a second string and third string, doesn't it? Strings.
Mommy.
My god, man. My god.
We need to get out of here.
More weight than the observable unit. So you're saying there's a lot of lions in that group. Alright. Well, yeah, I mean, when people start dying, though, they're gonna start sending the other squads, right? Alright, there we go. Players? It's a big school.
Kill him before he blows up. Hey, I had biology here. I dissected a frog.
Oh, hold on.
That's gross.
There's one right here. Wait, was that guy really hitting the explosives and he never hit him? That's fucking hilarious. Why? Yeah, it's her Hey Mickey phase. It actually is a star straight up, so maybe it's the same thing. To a degree, at least. Good job, Nick. Hooray, we did it. We got the shots. A lot of lions? Exactly, Chad. It's a lot of lions.
You guys have no respect
for the badge. I'm gonna F you up. Alright, there's one dead. I can't believe I didn't tag Stephanie at all, by the way. Well, I mean, a lot of them are cheerleaders, chat. Also, what if there is an away team here? Think about that. What if there's also an away team? Huh? Huh? Alright, I have no idea how long this is going to take. Some of this shit took forever, but some of it's been really fast. Okay, there we go. Oh, screw this guy. Edward Kazner's 9-year-old nephew proposed to further term Google Flex to be one, followed right by enough zeros so you get tired, of course. According to Shattered Memories, wait, Shattered Memories, Carol's 5'7". Okay. That sounds way more accurate. A Shattered Memories canon, it's its own canon, but it can essentially be, yes, it's the same person, pretty much. And this. It would definitely be canon for Cheryl's, like, design. And features. Wait, nope. I don't think she's 4'10 still. But yeah, it's a form of canon. It's its own canon, but... Wait a minute. You're telling me that Heather's 5'3".
Zombies gives me total wood.
That's a weird. Yeah.
Anyone remember the what I said earlier? Anyone remember what I guessed Heather being?
One, two, three.
It's a party.
I'm just saying. Apparently, I'm actually pretty good at knowing heights. Cause I got both Juliet and Heather. I know we're not talking about it anymore, but I'm just saying. I get to be a little bit smug today, chat. I get to be a smug boy. When she's 5'3". It's like that, that one song by Sir Mix-a-Lot. Maybe she's 5'3". Take it easy, Manicore. I said between 5'1 and 5'3". Why I settle on 5'3"? Smug die. I have a smug emo, yeah. It's a dice smug. That's one of my favorite emotes. I don't see it very often, though.
You must be friends on Facebook.
Yeah, look at him. That's my second emote I've ever had in the chat. In the channel.
You guys touching and exploding
is so
good for my birthday.
One, two.
Do not let the fire zombies touch the dynamite.
Well, these things happen. I like think a lot as well, Pixel. You know. I really missed that? Okay, that's fine. One, two, three. One. Oh, come on. Oh, Lord. There's so many zombies. It's fine. Wait, did they expect me to use a Hey Mickey here? I think they did. Yes, you're miles. There you go, Lava. You got it. A five-head burger and fries? Why? Juliet a girl boss? Kind of. Not really, though. Juliet's not a girl boss because she's not mean. Juliet's actually considered to be really nice. She's kind of the nice Stacy. So. But Juliet's normally a nice character. Girl bosses kind of have to be mean. She's an alpha girl, but she's not mean. Keep in mind, normally the girl boss kind of implies the character is kind of cruel or mean. Yes, you have to be mean to be a girl boss. And one of the traits of being a girl boss is the disregarding of plebs. Juliet does not disregard plebs. She uplifts them. Well, that's what girl, that's again, gaslight, gatekeep, girl boss. That's why they say gaslight, gatekeep, girl boss, because they're not very nice to people like that. Girl bosses are not nice characters.
I'm punk rock
they're quite mean, in fact.
Dead. Welcome to the mosh pit, you zombie hunting sleaze.
Which, that's alright, but these things do happen. No, don't hit me with the giant letters!
Literally!
What the fuck was that? Someone like dropped something heavy and metal.
Your pain is my art!
Shit! And why? Alright, let's go.
I'll restring my guitar with your intestines!
Exactly though, Striker, exactly. Alright. Oh, I got hit, really? How'd I get hit? Well, now we know, Chad. Now we know. You think this run's gonna work out well? Maybe. I get four? Yeah! Oh, no, I got three. Oh, okay. You know, I actually have no idea how this run's gonna go. And go either way, I got a lot of practice in for the next portion, so that'll be nice. But this can really go either way.
Your face gonna be a sweet do-rag!
I got hit by every letter. I love a guy. Let me. Never mind, chat. I spoke too soon.
Welcome to the big show.
Well, that's a neat fact. Yeah, a lot of people remember that part in particular, K-Van. A lot of people remember that achievement very well. I didn't get that achievement until Twitch chat told me to go get it. After I already beat the game. I didn't want to get it originally because I'm not a coomer. Also, I didn't actually buy this game until, like, later in life because I remember it coming out in high school. And I don't know, the game felt too horny on main for me. Like, I felt like I felt like people would think I was a coomer if I bought it. I got bullied into getting it. No, I bought it later on because I stopped caring as much. But I definitely didn't have it when I was younger because I didn't want to be a coomer. So.
I'm gonna crush your
and it's true.
I'm loving this shit!
There we go.
Welcome to the mosh pit, slag!
Alright, he's going for the attack. What we're gonna do is we're gonna dodge.
Take this!
Wait, you can do that? Yo, wait a minute, I didn't know I could do that. There it is. Okay, that's fine. So, chat, if you're wondering why am I surprised right now, I'm surprised because he canceled my animation going into it. So.
You think that hurts me? I just jizzed a little.
Yeah. Slag is a British. Yep, sounds right. I mean, punk being, you know, punk is inherently British.
Your mohawk looks like a rooster thingamabob.
Hold on. It's weird that doing a slam takes us out better than anything else. Oh, he does regenerate these.
Destroy the speakers.
This shit. Your pain.
Yeah, but it's fine enough right now. It's not a bad conversation yet. I'm watching it, chat. Don't let it get out of hand. Yeah, that's why he's British. John Rodden, maybe.
Bring it on!
Julia, let's this game really leans into the stereotypes of music, so Juliet's really 80s pop. Alright, by the way, can we start taking the height conversation back to DMs at this point? I don't want to read height the whole time. I already said I didn't want to read it again. Come on.
For a death jam.
By the way, I take it at the end of this point. I don't want to keep reading it. I imagine there's a delay, which is why I'm giving reminders that I'm just outright timing out, but come on.
Almost there.
That's good, Kaden. In only mode, that's a good example. Damn right. Good call.
Actually hurt a little bit.
All right, chat, you know what? What's a good emote for this game?
London is calling, and they say you are a whore.
God, I fucking love that line. London is calling, huh? There we go. Post sharks until the end of the fight. Or magic. Yeah, you know, magical girl works in this game, doesn't it? There we go. Fine, okay, this time. There we go, that's more fucking like it, and chat. Boom! Alright, welcome back to society. Welcome back. There we go. Society, we put the sus in society, chat.
Now
that's a sweet ride.
There we go.
Okay, then.
There we go.
Awesome.
That was good. Exactly. Want a magical shark girl? Because I like the sharky mo in its own area. Wait, did he not say, did he not say Vanilla Slut that time? Or early? Any of the other runs, I suppose? Society? Yeah. The Society. Okay. Ten huts, ten butt fuck. Well, I guess you heard it this time, so that's good. Alright, let's go. Chainsaw Dash. It's time.
Check out this new trick, Nick.
One.
Chainsaw Dash.
Two.
Makes me dizzy. Watch the eyes.
You guys are really good at stunlocking me, apparently. Alright, this should kill at this point. Yep. Everyone's still not? Well, don't worry about that. We'll be all good. Okay, how about Carol not hitting too many dudes? Oh, that's been well. Didn't Rycon some Vega. Hope you're having a great day today. Yeah. I think this run will be the one that truly lands what I want to be doing. Yeah, Children of Bodom. Vanada mentioned that earlier. Hey, I think we follow as well. Come on. Because she's a zombie hunter who's probably trained for years in this very thing, I'm guessing it's because she has skills. Like, unironically, Juliet has skills. That is why.
Explosions are such a cliche.
Good. That's fine. I think I could probably kill this guy from here. Alright, good. More decent shot than Bolt now with the quarterback? Oh, yeah. He's you mean Nick or the quarterback? It's not too bad. Like, the only thing is, if I upload this to YouTube, I don't get ad revenue, and Twitch hasn't really given me too many issues with streaming this game. So, that's why I like streaming it. It's fun. I like doing it. It's a good time. And I've seen so many streamers at this point do the licensed music thing, so it's not a... It's not too rough, you know? It's not too rough at all.
I hate it when everyone turns into zombies, but it's also kind of fun because
right,
I can do
stuff like Wee.
It is fun! It makes me forget the most...
You know, I never noticed the tracker in the bottom right. I don't think I've ever noticed that. I don't know what the fuck it's used for. I just kind of know where to go at this point. I forgot it existed. You know what, though? This is going to be the run. I'm going to call it now. 43 minutes
careful,
in.
Julie,
we got
this
shit. To earn? Exactly. Oh, I like that.
No!
What the fuck was that? Dude, sometimes they're firing a gun or they're dropping a heavy box. Chad, I got to play the old Los Angeles game. I don't know if you heard that or know about it, but the old game is that a gunshot or a firework? Could be a firework, I didn't see anything, but it was loud. I don't know if you heard that, but it was loud. DMC is a weird thing, that's something to be nervous about, but I've had too many issues with myself.
What's your favorite color, Nick?
Can I be terrified, chat? Maybe.
Awesome. I love learning about you.
There we go.
It's yellow.
Use that to earn. Alright, football players, this is 2-2, that's right. Alright, kill.
Small fires are dangerous, but kind of atmospheric and romantic. Don't you think, Nick?
Dead?
Yeah, but I think we need to stay focused.
I know. Was it like
that's fine.
Out with you or something?
Honestly, YouTube's always been more of a side endeavor for me anyway, like... I'm cool not getting ad revenue on certain videos. You know? There we go. Right, I can't believe a Unit Turtle. I can't believe Devil May Cry had an anniversary edition. coach yet.
Do you want to have babies someday, Nick?
Well, there you go.
I think that's rather irrelevant, considering my situation.
I don't know. We could take a skin sample and put it in a petri dish.
You could always give it a go. Drink's fun stuff.
Cool.
But honestly, it's not super strict. It depends what you do. There's plenty of solutions these days. I know people who streamed a bunch of licensed music. They don't ever get in any trouble. Like, you definitely shouldn't poke the bear as much as you can, but, like, playing a song won't be the end of the world. Lollipop Chainsaw does it. My Silent Hill... I usually put it in the description for YouTube. I'll put it if I get, don't get out of revenue.
That body'll do. Please, Nick.
What am I gonna do? Say no?
You know what's weird that I'm noticing that I don't mention much? Some rooms reset Juliet's position, other rooms don't. I'm wondering why this room doesn't. You know? Yeah. Most of my videos get ad revenue, though. And then YouTube also works in weird ways. Like, lately, viewership's been meh, but yeah, maybe it'll go up.
How long have you been a zombie hunter?
Forever. I killed my first zombie at 6 months old with a sharpened rattle.
You never know how these things are gonna go. Name of the follow, by the way. You mean the gory ones? Yeah, my videos are actually pretty good at getting out of them now. Surprisingly enough. Okay. The ways of YouTube are mysterious. They really are, aren't they? Most do? Yeah, most do. There you go. God, I love that. I love that animation. It's great. Boom, boom.
Shopping just makes me feel better about myself.
All right.
Time for chainsaw dash.
So, Chad, do you think I'm gonna get this first try? I just had a hard skip, but I love Devotion in the speedrun. It's a great game. I love the whole tongue just yanking. It's great. You don't like it? It's one of my favorite parts of Devotion. Just a man yanking out his own tongue. I ever made a tongue emote, I'm about to make it like that, but you know how this goes. You know. And I guess you don't know exactly, but it's pretty powerful. Alright, got him. Whee! Big jump.
Hold on with what?
Zombie basketball.
Yeah, tongues grow back. Well, yeah, that's what I was saying, Tekken Andrew. Like, DMCA is not as punishing as people think. Like, it's definitely not something you should poke the bear with entirely, but you can play a lot of music, surprisingly enough. But it tends to happen on Twitch, and you'll get VOD muted before you get DMCA'd. So the VODs tend to be muted, most likely. And then for VODs he wants to keep, he usually doesn't play music, is my understanding. So music's not really a thing in speedrunning, because very often you're playing games and they go back to the game as a whole. Meanwhile, League, nobody really cares that much about the music of League of Legends. There's the blocker. Let's go.
Where'd all those rainbow things when you cut a zombie in half come from?
From awesome.
Wait, I didn't kill him? I thought I did. That. That's fine.
3 points.
Oh, come on. I like how he man. Oh, I'm gonna do it. There we go. Oh, Lord. It's so weird. Last time I got that immediately and the guy didn't even do anything. This time, my ass was blasted. Alright, dodge and. And curve. I need a new curve. Oh, I missed that. That's awesome. You know what? Luckily for me, I could get this. Cool. How am I doing? Oh, I guess I'm doing okay. Can't complain. Hope you're doing alright, E-Turtle. Yeah. I guess I'm doing okay. Although, why do I keep missing some of these things? Whee, big jump.
Sorry.
That is the question. You're happy that's the way it is right now? Well, that's good. Also, when I was watching Twitch last night, I found some guy on the front page who was doing a lot of cool music covers. It was fun watching him. He seemed like a nice guy. You know? Friday night my time, I'll be doing a little marathon of my GDQ games. Yeah! Happy to hear you, Jordan. Happy to hear it. Honestly, I think sometimes you'll just want to skirt the lines of TOS, because, you know, technically you're not supposed to play licensed music, or, you know, a lot of music's like that, but so many people do it anyway. It's a really weird area where you're not supposed to do it, but people do it, and the amount of trouble you can really get in trouble with it is it's much smaller than you'd expect. The likelihood of you getting caught. So, I guess what I'm saying is, should you do it? No. Can you do it? Probably. Alright. She took my- oh my god. I can't believe she took the Hey Mickey. Oh yeah, absolutely. Local law applies, keep that in mind. Local law trumps all. Oh my god. How did she steal my ability? She stole my Hey Mickey.
I'm dying.
I didn't even know they could do that.
What the dick is going on out there?
What the dick?
It's my new phrase, I
go die, zombie scum.
Well then.
Okay, I'm dead. We slay.
You know, I wonder if the little jump off's gonna give me points if I do it. 1, 2.
She has an intestine coming out of a vagina. Oh.
Alright, there we go. There's one. One. Come on, back in the corner. I like how that counted every dodge. There we go. Come on. You really actually recognize your job? That's cool. I mean, it don't make sense in rules of broadcasting. Oh my god, I hate these cheerleader enemies so much. How did I hit that one? There. I get it. Oh lord. Oh lord.
We better get out of here.
Absolute Chad's here. Well, it depends on who owns music. Come on, Chad. Bands don't very often own their music. Usually what happens is a band will sign on with the record label will say, hey, we have all the rights to your sound and your music, however, you know, you can make music with us now. And then they're like, awesome. And that's how, you know, the music industry works. That's fun. Sometimes there's, you know, smaller labels that give more rights to the, you know, musicians, but very often the music that bands make is owned by labels. There's Lex Full Moon, July 13th, apparently. So keep that in mind. I simply like to mention the Dragon Force guy getting DMCA'd. He doesn't own his music. Not all of it, at least. I think he owns some of it, because I know there's the pay Dragon Force $1. Yeah, Herman Lee.
You realize that's completely degrading, right?
I don't know what they do and don't own. As I've heard him get DMCA'd, but also I know, like, you can also pay, some people a dollar and you can use it. I could have sworn that happened for GDQ or something. I don't remember what it was, though. Maybe it was through the fire and flames. Bandcamp is nice. I like Bandcamp. Bandcamp's cool. How did Oblivion? Gotcha. How's it going, Caution? Hope you're having a good day today. Hope you're doing well. It is. Alright, let's see if we get the skip. Ah, thank you for the 13 biddies. Yeah, no play. Wee. If you wonder what the minimum is for TTS, it's 15. I'm shooting nicely. I mean so far, but let's see how this goes. Got it. Ah, of course. Alright, let's go. You know, I'm still laughing at the idea, though. Because we can laugh at this part about Juliet. Chat, Juliet surviving off a diet of lollipops. Like, people can't survive off diets of candy for a reason, chat. There's a reason why we don't only eat candy. You'll die of candy. Shit. Go, 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 go! Yeah. You know what's a band I want to listen to more music of? I don't know why. It's like a musical craving. I want to listen to Mastodon. I remember the song Colony of Birchmen from Rock Band, and I enjoyed that song. I have a craving to listen to some Mastodon. A lollipop a day keeps the exactly, R-59.
Nice jump.
Well, yeah, because that's because, you know, actual survival and, you know, in terms of diet, it's calories in, calories out. Didn't that guy need to take vitamins, though? For like a month? I remember some guy had like a Twinkie challenge where he lost weight only eating Twinkies.
Zombie baseball.
But he had to eat vitamins so he wouldn't, die. Oh. This time, hope you can die. I think the 200 biddies Ganondorf played. I'll try my best to dodge, but it might hit Peter if I don't, so I won't dodge. What's the name? I don't remember Rush Shadow. It could be anything.
Sweet shot.
Chainsaw Blaster. Sweets for dinner the next... Wait, what sweets do they have? Wait, what was it? Was it like ice cream soup? What did you eat? That's the question. And I feel like there's a scale of sweets. Like, if you ate, like, liquid sugar, that's one thing. But, like... Again, I feel like ice cream is kind of in a different realm of sweets. I'm not saying ice cream is healthy for you. I'm merely just saying the concept of dairy does generally lead the... to the body better than regular stuff. There we go. One of them shows blue. What the fuck are you gonna eat for blue? That's my question. How do you survive off only foods that are blue? What, M&Ms? Blueberries? Ganondorf, I think with the donation biddies.
Where is the money?
Thank you very much. Let's go wild. I think with 297 donation biddies. We're going wild? Well, how wild is chat gonna go? So far it's throwing bits, the donation. Also, I wanna add new bit alerts after GDQ chat, so it'll be exciting. I plan on adding a few. I don't know how many, but I don't want to go overboard. I'll be adding a few. Try. Oh god, the cheerleaders. Good. Good. And come on, round the base, round the base. Give me the ammo. I know I can use the chain. There we go. Alright, that was good. That was really good. I should pick the posture. You're right. Ugh, there we go. Real Babe Ruth.
I should do this all day, but I think we better move on.
Yeah, I guess we should find my sister. I
think. All right, you know, chat, we have a really good run. All I have to do is not choke, yeah? That's all I gotta do, just not choke a bit.
Juliet, Mom, can you believe Cordelia?
What's been the latest Suda game, by the way? I don't actually know.
There is no way.
Does anyone know what the latest Suda game has been?
Same goes for you.
I'm hoping we get a first try. All I gotta do is follow the damn train, CJ. All I gotta do is follow the damn train. Boom. 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 No, not Sudo. A game called Guild 01. No More Heroes 3. Oh, yeah, that would be the case,
we
wouldn't it? Alright. You know, chat, I'm really glad I learned about the,
What the fuck's with the pet bear?
I'm glad I learned about the idea of canceling the Hey Mickeys. Hillary's dead. No, I mean, wait, was No More Heroes 3 not, Suda?
A lot of gall, little girl. Tell me that's it.
Alright, time to shoot the bot. Oh, wait, he's actually right on me. Why did I go invisible for a second? Yeah, for the follow. That's fine.
Get away from him when he's charging up.
I can fight. Next phase. Last phase, chat. Blood Dive VR game made by Suda. Is it? Yeah, I'm not gonna lie to you. I never knew Suda was actually like a thing. I thought it was just like, I don't know, a brand or something. I didn't realize it was a dude until I was older. Alright, so chat, do you think I wanna take out this whole health bar before it even fucking comes down again? Because last time I just shot the head and he just. I think I had like 75% of his health while waiting. Nope, that was fast.
Team Cell Blaster.
All right.
Yes, it's time. Finish him.
I got the bad RNG. Sweep. There we go, and GG. Ready? Death. All right, I'm losing a little bit of time, but this isn't so bad. Don't give me a gift, at least. No, I don't get a gift, thank God. You know, chat, say what you want about me, but I am very consistent. I was like 7 seconds off a, like, a 20-minute section. All right, showtime, chat, showtime. Let's see how this goes. It didn't show up my No More Heroes 3. Was No More Heroes 3 good? I assume it was probably alright. I didn't play it because I just... My backlog of games is kind of fucked right now.
Wow,
What's the difference between Killer 7 and Killer is Dead? As I was saying, I think I wishlisted Killer is Dead, but I think I wishlisted Killer 7. I was trying to think which one's which.
Let's go!
Wow.
Alright, I have full ammo, right? I should. Killer 7 is... Okay, so they are different games. Is Killer 7 horror or no? It's been recommended to me. But I don't know if it's a horror game or not. You said no? Action killer FPS. Well, I might play it my own time then. Or adjacent. Ah, of course.
I'm glad I just so happened to wear my zombie fighting underwear today.
What?
Sensei Morikawa said wearing cotton underwear with little teddy bears or hearts.
All right, I'm gonna get the money here, and then I'm gonna shoot.
Make me wear them to every class.
I'm so creeped out right now.
All right, one. Good. All right, chat, it's time. Does Ignitus choke, or does he take it down? I don't actually know. I mean, I guess I'll be good. I don't really know. The opposite of choke. Does he suck? I don't know. Apparently I did fucking great right now. Okay. Have a good one, Curbelo. Have a good day at work. I hope it goes well for you. Killer's dead? Good to know, okay. Well, I know I want to do Shadows of the Damned. Like, that's going to be a game I do at some point.
Oh no, I hope Rosalind's all right.
We better go help her, Juliet.
All right, chat, showtime, ready?
Pretty cool.
Showtime.
Chainsaw Blaster!
This place is freaking me out. My not heart is beating a million miles an hour. Appreciated your rock hard butt, Juliet, but it's kind of hurting the back of my skull.
Shut up, Nick. I know you're just being ironic because of my ginormous ass. Ugh.
This is the most disgusting farm ever.
Oh my god, my heart rate just dropped. Oh god, there it is! Ah! Sorry, Chad, I had a really small burst. Oh boy, holy fuck! Oh lord, that was, that was the rough stuff, Chad. Oh boy, oh god! Alright, butt attack and lollicopter.
There it is, there it is!
Oh boy, my heart was fucking racing. Possible? Likely. Very likely right now. This is a really good run. God, a heartbeat sensor actually sounds really fun. I don't know how hard they are to hook up, but they sound really fun. Although, I'm not going to lie to you, Chad. I don't want to get a heartbeat sensor because I don't want Chad to laugh at my heartbeat. I feel like I'd have a high heartbeat because I don't fucking do anything. So I feel like I'm dying. It's like, I don't want Chad to make fun of me. Like, Dysus, why is your resting heart rate so high? Don't worry about it. I was like, Captain.
Why were you thinking that? They're trying to kill us.
I was being facetious.
Oh, I'll take care of him, Blaster.
Good. There we go. Yeah, exactly. Chat would laugh at my resting heartbeat. That's why I can't have a heartbeat monitor. I'm just trying to say we're progressing normally. I think it's like 3 fights. So it's a good, I think it's a good couple minutes.
Hey, it's Mom.
That's a section where, yeah, it's like 3 fights.
Rosalind, a bus.
So probably a few minutes total.
You heard right, a bus. Why would anyone want to, what is wrong with that sister of yours?
And Crafton's here. They're able to watch the stream. That's what they did. So they made it. Alright. Chad, it's time to escort the bussy.
We're trying to kill Roslyn, you jerks.
No, Chad's not allowed to make fun of me if my no, see that's why I don't have a heartbeat monitor. Because Chad would laugh at me if we played with Parasetti the third birthday, the shower cutscene would come on, and then Chad would laugh at me. Exactly, Zanga. You know how sad that would be? Very. Harpy monitor and eye track. No!
Rosalind.
I don't want to be caught in 4K.
Rosalind, where are you?
I'll let you just assume. An Ayakumer. You know? It's not a bad name for it. Alright, where are you? Oh, 2.
Blaster.
Really,
Blaster.
That one? 3.
Blaster.
Are there more bullets here? I don't actually know.
Blaster.
All right, chat. I waited a bit. Chainsaw blaster, chainsaw blaster.
Chainsaw blaster, blaster!
You got dumped recently? I'm sorry to hear about that, Caution. I hope that you're doing alright. It's not easy to go through a breakup. Alright. God.
She's probably just being.
I want to be the world record holder of this game again. That's all I want to say, chat. I want to get it back.
Who is that?
I don't know, but there's something fishy going on.
You know, now I think about it, I actually do work pretty hard in this game. Oh, no, you're good. You're all good. Oh, I know, I see. You're all good on that end. Sometimes these things happen, you're fine, don't worry. Just making sure. Alright, chat, now I'm sorry. But you know I had to do it to you. And you know I'm gonna do it to you, chat. It's coming. You know what? It. Are you ready? And it's coming. You know I gotta do it to you.
Where are we?
I'm dizzy, Juliet. Oh, man.
You see, it's an egg.
Giant egg.
You know what this chicken's name is? It's Chat. I'm sorry, Chat. Like I said, you know I had to do it to you. You know I had to do it to you. All right, does anyone have the Roach emote, by the way? Anyone got the Roach emote? Spam Coggers or the Roach? Or any really dance. If you have a dancing emote, it's time. Are you ready? We have phase one of two. We got two of these. You get two of them. Yeah, there's the Roach. Do the Roach. Roach. I just called the Roach. I didn't actually realize. Any spinning emotes. The GDQ one's good. Roach is a good one, though, because it actually spins. Welcome to the stream, by the way. You're more than welcome to continue lurking afterward. Or if you're new, welcome on in. But it's Roach time.
Awesome! I don't know what's going on, but this is a blast! You ever had a space cake, Juliet?
A ding dong, yes!
No, like a pot round.
No way! I would never.
Exactly. Oh, the driving emote's smart. I didn't think about that. That's a good call, Kukui.
What space cake is like. It totally doesn't remind me of the way I feel right now.
You ride around, baby, ride around. Hey, so any spinning emotes are valid right now.
You're kicking ass, Juliet!
Alright, they're there. I think I saw the last one. Behind me.
You're kicking ass, Juliet!
Alright, phase one. Now that you know what's gonna happen, chat, you're gonna get phase two coming on up. Next time we fight giant chickens, get your dancing emotes ready. GDQ added a new dance emote? Oh, that's nice. I like that one. It's a nice emote. You know, I forget GDQ's mascots of Velociraptor. Oh, Diddy Kong? You can post Diddy Kong if you want. There's no rules against posting Diddy Kong. It's loud. Yeah, GDQ has two mascots. One for the regular events, and then one for Frame Vitality. The regular events use a Velociraptor named Velocity. And then Frame Vitality is used as a wolf known as Faith, I think? No, it's a Velociraptor, I think. What does that do? Oh, it just drops the rock. Found one? There you go. Well, the free one's Roach, so if you don't have a spinning emote, Oh, is it a cheetah? Oh, that would make sense, actually.
My sister's acting so strange.
Which makes her normal, considering it's your family.
That would add up, wouldn't it? I think Faith is a cheetah. Yeah, a cheetah would make sense. Because cheetahs are fast. That was Sonic. No, they did a Velociraptor for the. Also, hold on. They did a Velociraptor.
My sense of direction is terrible.
Okay. X. Teach the speed. Makes sense. I know there's two mascots. I'm glad Chad enjoys the dancing, by the way. Also, for anyone who may have been joining the stream during the dancing, I normally just make, I don't read names too often during, any kind of, like, I'm gonna go with the chat moment, or, like, you know, crowd moment sort of thing. The only reason why is because, you know, some people might want to keep lurking afterward, they don't want to feel called out, they want to join the fun, so I let people just enjoy the fun of, like, you know, like, cheering. It's kind of like clapping, you know? Out shit. That's why, you know, during, like, the dance section when you spam Roach, I won't read any, like, if you're lurking normally and you don't want your name read, I don't read names during that. Unless it's something particular I notice, like, oh, wait a minute, that's smart. Alright, this is gonna wait, I guess. Let's fire you. You. Good. Is all the can-can? The can-can's powerful. That's all. Wait, one more? Okay, one more. By the way, I need full ammo for fighting Amanda's shotgun. Because Amanda's VA is actually in this game, believe it or not. It's kind of fun to know that. Of course, Labo. I'm some. Oh my god, that's a hit. Fuck it, that's fun. I'm something of a lurker myself. Yeah, Amanda from Saw. She's in this game, believe it or not.
Are you sure you haven't eaten a space cake?
Good. Blaster. All right, that should be nice. Good. Good stuff, Jess. Good stuff. Yeah, Shawnee Smith. She's the hippie chick. Nick is a great guy in Lollipop Chainsaw, and in general.
They're trying to drop a boulder on us.
So rude.
My god. Good. Yeah, hippie zombie. Yep. Well, Amanda's like one of the major characters in the Saw franchise.
It's irritating.
Better clear the road or this
bus. That was gonna meet unit. They're not in the same universe, it's just the character of Amanda's in this game. Alright, chat, are you ready to dance after I beat the chickens? Dance time is coming.
Cordelia.
It's arriving, in fact.
The faster you finish a stage, the higher your stage clear bonus. Of course, you should also kill as many of those undead a-holes as you can.
No, no. I actually mean, but no, we call her Amanda Sawcon because of the Sawcon joke. But, you know, Sawcon D's nuts, but. No, actually, yeah, Amanda from Saw is in this game. She plays the hippie. Which I like that you go into trips because you break open psychedelic mushrooms. What can I say? I think it's a cool aesthetic. It's really cool. Alright, chat. Now I'm sorry. I have to kill chat once again. It's time. There they are. And now there's three of you. Fine. One.
Oh no, it's Colonel Sanders' worst nightmare.
Two. That was the first, which one? And three. Fuck. Not much saw, but always get the best you ever watch any super dupe saw. Hey, nothing wrong with that. Three chickens? Ah, gotcha. Oh, those are the three first. Yeah, you're right. Hey, weren't you one of the first today? Alright, there's one. There you go.
It's like Mecha Chickenzilla.
You know what, Nick?
good.
I could really go for some fried chicken right now.
I never want to eat chicken again as long as I live.
Two.
That thing makes me want to vomit.
Yeah, kittens. Three, a cubic ton of kittens.
That's disgusting.
Am I actually getting the kill before they even drop? Drop, fucker. Thank you. Alright, chat, it's time. Are you ready? Get the roach ready again. The roach is coming back. Rocket. Dun, 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 dun. It's time. Spam roach and coggers. Those are the two free ones. It's this one's longer, too, so this is the real one. That's what we've been prepping for.
Back to this again, huh?
Uh-oh! Now there's bomber scarecrows!
Be careful, Juliet. I have a feeling this tracker's flammable as hell.
Hey, Whataburger's pretty good, Hippie Hobo. I like Whataburger. Alright, driving emotes are good if you have those as well. Forgot about those.
Killing people is fun when they're zombies!
I'm not gonna lie to you, chat. This is one of the reasons why I like running this game. I'm not even joking. Being able to listen around and around on stream is one of my favorite parts of running this game by far. Like, I look forward to running this game for this moment alone. I know it's not really, like, you can't really do anything speedrun-wise, but something about driving around in a tractor to listening around and around is just... It is a dope song.
Sure. You're lying. I can tell. You crinkle your nose. Like that time you told me that Michelle Martin was hot.
Can we just kill zombies, please? Go, go, go!
Yep. That's why I'll have to get this game into GDQ as well. Although I don't think they would I don't think they would let me play this song. I do not think they would, but for one moment. Like, I'd have to imagine some issues with playing this song. Although, yes, last time we ran the game, we made the reference to what popular website used this song. So before anyone makes that joke as well, maybe, you know, if this gets rolled the record and someone's watching on YouTube, yes, I'm aware of the website that used this song. Well, website. Alright, so I said it last time, I'll say it again. Back when I was in, like, middle school, high school, my brother would prank me if I left my laptop open. He would open up a certain site with a spinning dick on it. And he would leave it on my computer, so when I opened it up, I would hear the round and round with the meat spin. So there we go. It's a banger. Yes, meat was spun, so. Whenever I hear round and round, I think of either that or I think of Yandere Dev for some reason. Because there's a video on YouTube that just has Yandere Dev spinning to round and round for some reason. That makes me laugh.
Oh, there she is. Hold on,
I mean, it's a good question.
God, what's going on?
I feel kind
of
dizzy.
Thank you for the follow. I'm glad that was the inspiration to follow the channel. Ah, shit, I kept forgetting. Me.
How do you like my form, Nick?
I hate this.
All right, chat.
I know. It's like a German porn video.
What is that?
There we go. Fond memory. Not fond memories. I'm glad you like that, by the way, Ms. Vokavoka. I'm glad you enjoy the roach spinning. It's a fun time. Meat spinning with instant follow. I mean, nowadays, I'm not going to lie to you. I'm not saying I enjoyed looking at meat spin, but in some kind of way, it's a funny memory. So I don't like meat spin, but it is a nostalgic memory, unfortunately. Just because, you know, I like my brothers. And it was a prank that my brother would pull. I actually didn't see that one, believe it or not.
Yeah.
There you are. Oh. Good. Oh, of course. Hey, you're more than welcome to keep lurking, by the way. Oh, you know for a fact it was Bane. You had to be. It's an older brother thing. You know damn well that's an older brother move right there. That's not a younger brother move. But yeah, the roach is fun. I always like having musical moments. Also, welcome on in, Swag God Legend. Hope you enjoyed the stream. Sounds good, Caution. Have a good rest of the day. You legit happy for me? Oh, that's good then. I don't plan on looking that up, by the way, but I don't actually know it entirely. Thank God. Alright, let's go. This one isn't a fight, is it? Nah, we can ignore these. Beep.
Well,
they do lava. Like, it's kind of funny because some older brother stuff sounds fucked up, but like in context, it's not so bad sometimes. It's kind of fun memories. Like my favorite memory of all time, because you know I'm a middle child, Chad. I have an older brother and a younger brother. Oh, golden lollipops are just like collectors. I think they give you like content, like they're content lollipops. There we go. For the content, homie. I like how I'm not getting any kill buffings, by the way. Somehow. Good. Alright, here we go. One moment, chat. Boom! That's a big one right now. Hey, no worries. You learn, and once you get better and better, it'll keep improving.
Super wow.
Oh yeah, but so what I say though about brothers? Yeah, when I was younger, me and my brothers loved playing Tekken with each other, right? And I don't know if you know the rules of brothers, but very often, if your brother uses a character, you're not allowed to use that character. It's their character. It's the sibling rule, right? When you're sharing a game like that, you gotta be unique, so no mirror matches allowed. That's not even unspoken. If you try denying it, you get hit. That was the rule. So, me being the middle child, I got 3 picks. I remember who I chose. I had, I remember 2 of them. I had Lei and Law. And I think I also got another character. I don't remember which one though. I wanna say it was. God, I can't remember. Maybe the bear? No, I didn't get. No, no. There's no way in hell I get Eddie Gordo. No way in hell I get Eddie. My older brother got Eddie. My older brother definitely had Eddie. My older brother had every other character in the game. Doesn't matter if every other character in the game was my older brother's. My youngest brother was only allowed to pick Nina. He only was allowed to pick Nina. So when he started playing, he somehow got really good with Nina because he practiced one character. Well, you know, we just picked the characters you like. My older brother's favorite was King, though. There we go, hold on, fight time.
Go on, child, into the rush of chaos and dark.
Watch out!
Exactly! Okay, good. One moment. So when my brother finally started getting good at his character, as older brothers do, we made him swap off to another character. He was no longer allowed to play Nina. He was forced into playing, I think it was Xylu. Xio. It was like the, had an X in her name. Her. He didn't do very good after that.
There's like 4 of her, just for real? What the hell?
Ah, the brotherly move, chat. Is.
Okay.
Oh, this bitch is stinky.
Hold on. Shall you? Yeah, her. Alright, hold on. This fight's so fucking rough because it's no actually, like, it's not a fight. It's just done. Oh, yeah. Yeah, it's Amanda Saucon, chat.
Her personality irks the hell out of me.
Hold on. More bullets. Oh, I whipped it. That's fine. Just go for the cut. What's a combo and harvester combining? Good question. Us! Is that actually fun? Do you like Devil May Cry, No More Heroes, or Bayonetta? If you yes, then yes. It's a very fun game, in fact. It's extremely fun. I know, I enjoy it. Alright. Okay. This part's fun. This is actually my favorite part of the fight by far. Just one giant fucking... music amps up. Honey bullets, thank you. That's fine. God, I'm just whipping all the bullets.
Chainsaw Blaster.
Good. Keep firing. Two and a half pet spiders. That's fine.
Chainsaw Blaster.
Fine. I've never heard of Siren Blood Curse. Siren Blood Curse is a remake with American characters. Okay, let's walk off and let's go. Death! Woo! Okay, let's see how this goes now. Third eye? What achievement did I get? What? Wait, what? Oh, there's one handily. I'll be doing good. Alright, wait, I don't get a present, do I? Lefty! The tier 1 for 44 months. A classic man. One of the best guys on Twitch I know. One of my actual personal inspirations on Twitch, in fact, chat. If you not know Mr. Lefty, he is an amazing guy. And one of my favorite... I think now it's a VTuber. He was a VTuber before, it was cool. So... Lefty is great people. Thank you, Lefty, for the tier 1 for 44 months. Hope you're having a great day today. If I have a mod... Actually, I might be able to do it right now, in fact. Thank you. Thank you, Wondrous. Thank you. Dodge all balloon attacks and risk a battle. I've never done that, apparently. Thank you, chat. Thank you, Zanga and, Vacuum Ever. Oh, sorry, I don't Vacuum Ever.
I can't wait to thank them in person.
How is everything, Heretic? It's good. Wait a minute. Why are you a yellow name now? What happened to the blue name? I remember the blue Lefty. The straight Clue Lefty. I remember Blue Lefty. Those are the days. That's a greenish yellow. It's a nice color, but... I remember Blue Lefty, man. I'm an old boy over there. Hello, the DVD. Wait, is it really? That one's gonna be green now. Might as well. Chat, now I'm fighting the average gamer. Name Bogus? I like the name Bogus for Tarantula. Hey, Bogus. Oh no, it just seems kind of fun to me to name a Tarantula Bogus. That guy just Molotov the other zombies. You're a nerd. Alright. Exactly. They're basically a new person once they change their name color. Metal up your ass. Chat, you know Metal Up Your Ass is actually the name of the original Metallica album before they changed the name? I like that fun fact. Yeah, the original album Kill 'Em All was dubbed Metal Up Your Ass. And it had a fist coming out of the toilet. It's actually really cool. It's Metallica history. I'm a geek. I don't think the key is spawning early, by the way. Was it a sword? I thought it was like just a jagged piece of metal. A sword would make more sense, wouldn't it? It was Dave Mustaine. I can imagine why they probably changed the name of the album then.
Would be scarier if he wasn't wearing a fez.
I can imagine why that would require a name change. It's fine. Oh no, Fuckman found me. I can't believe it, chat. You know why they call him Fuckman, right? Because he fucks, man. All right, should be one down here.
Intruder alert!
Let's go! Wow.
Juliet, can I ask you something sort of sensitive?
Oh, yes, Nick?
Good.
My face is
Live should have been her documentary. Wait, the what? The court eyes wouldn't let them, so call Kill 'Em Alls and kill all right. That's funny, actually. I like that name.
Let's go!
I think... It might actually be Twitch Prime, not gonna lie to you.
Next
to pick your... Is that my... It might be a Twitch Prime benefit. Also, chat. Gotta hit this shit, man. I gotta fucking hit it. We're coming up to one of the hardest sections of the game. I gotta land it.
Break.
Yeah?
Go. Let's do this thing.
Good.
Are you just rubbing in that I don't have triceps?
That's it. First try? No, it's not here. It's the tall. I wanna be tall. It's a bit long as a wall. That one. Wait, Kurt Cobain produced early demos under the name Fecal Matter? That's powerful. Imagine naming your band Fecal Matter. That's fucking hilarious. Not gonna lie to you. That's actually kind of, you know, that's actually kind of base when you think about it. Imagine naming your band Fecal Matter, huh?
I'm too pretty to die. We're gonna bring these zombies the funk, right, Nick?
What? You gonna fuck a zombie?
No, gross. Bring them the funk.
Prime is alright.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just thinking of something else.
Yeah, that one. That one's Eileen's. It's in the song.
Ready?
Oh, it's in this game. It's actually one of my favorite songs in this game, too. It just, you know. You know, it's funny, because I really like Josie's music in this section, because it's super 80s pop. I actually like... Chat, I've done a heel face turn. Back in the days, I used to complain about the 80s. Now, I warmed up to it, I guess. I don't know why. Maybe because I realized most of the 80s wasn't shit like...
Are you ready?
That one, like, the really bad songs. Is that Rye Lever, also known as Lever? Hope you had a nice day today.
Yes.
Thank you for the tier 3. I'll get in there. For 15 months. Hope you've been well. Did you just land? How was the flight?
I'm seriously gonna vomit all over myself.
Although it was as good as it can be. Did I get all 7? Let's see, hold on. No, I didn't. Yeah, I did. One more. Yes, enjoy the cursed emotes, the regular emotes, and the scissors, and thank you very much. And hope you're enjoying the states.
From time to time.
Nick, now isn't the time to be talking dirty.
Oh yeah, I've done a lot more deep dives of the 80s music, and it's fun. You guys woke up and you're here finally? Oh, there you go. You're already bred. Oh. Alright. See? Beautiful. A.
They say solid colors are slimming. Does my butt look like
this is a good run.
Like
they're selling booze at the airport at this hour?
Juliet.
I can't imagine they are. Come to the airport. Riley, saving the Prime Gaming for 5 months. Enjoy your emotes and season. Thank you very much. Hope you're having a great day today. And hope you're doing well.
Going up.
By the way, like, I used to avoid this one.
It's more fun killing zombies when they're in rainbow colors, huh?
It's about the same, maybe a little better.
Oh no, chat, look! He's wearing a fez. He's dead. Is that a pink striker J? You know, it's trippy to not see your name in blue, I'm not gonna lie to you. And then Rogue. This section is elevator action. This, alright, so each of the sections kind of have their own gameplay element. That one's like a standard gameplay loop where you kind of climb the tower climb. It's nothing too difficult. Hold on, go to the pole dance. Thank you. You love it? Well, there you go.
I
think who's based? I suppose. Wait, I didn't kill anyone from the pole dancing. What the fuck? Pole dancing let me down! I can't believe it. It was supposed to be based. Up we go. Is that B reliever? Well, no, because we have a reliever in chat. Not verified yet, though. See, that's what I need her to get verified.
You're supposed to throw dollar bills, dude, not bombs.
All right, gotta get the ass ready for this man. Purple's nice, Jarvis. I like purple. Hold on. Oh god damn, I forgot it does that. Oh, there we go.
And this.
Good fucking hit. I got the worst one immediately. Alright, good. Good. Alright, chat, time for hell, ready? Time for hell. Alright, it's time. Braze, glaze, and braze. I like braze. Alright, chat, time to be tall, da-da-da-dum-bum. Wait, no, not this one yet, next one, fuck. Oh, right, it's after Fuckman. Hasn't tired mind, are you a member of the courts? I know that emote. It's a good emote. It's a very good emote, in fact. I hope you're having a good day. Welcome on in. I am McDysis. I do spooky games. And Lefty is great people. Great friend of the channel. I have immensely high praises for him. Wait. Wait, is that guy just... There we go. Thank you for the follow, by the way. I'm glad you're enjoying it so far.
Keep going. You're destroying the wall.
So I never actually knew you only need to kill the blue guys.
All this retro nonsense is bugging me hardcore.
At least you'll never have to wear parachute pants, Nick. Even if they come back in style.
Good.
Done and done.
Yeah, I only need to kill the blue dudes. That's it. Hopefully, Wondrous. One can hope. We'll have to see, though. Hopefully, she'll get it.
Let's go.
Next level. There we go. Who's the right one? That's a good question. Which one's the real one? It's hard to tell. One of them has the next to the name. A bit of time lost? No, we're all good. We're all good here. We're actually going to be ahead. As long as they don't die to the next part, we'll be good. Alright, chat, you ready for Fuckman Fever? It's time. That's fine. Oh no, I ruined it! Wait, oh no! Why didn't I think about that? No, I want to listen to Pac-Man Fever! God damn it. Run's dead, chat, I'm gonna kill it. I'm gonna kill this, I don't care that I'm on world record pace. 3 minutes ahead right now. I didn't think about the ramifications of my actions. It's alright. We can listen to it now, chat. There's Pac-Man Fever. You know, there's actually a reason that they call him Pac-Man. When he was originally made, they were going to name him Fuckman, but they decided the Western audiences wouldn't understand it. Because how can a gamer understand a man who fucks? So, you know, they changed it to Pac-Man, because it made more sense that way. Can you imagine the song called the Fuckman Fever? I'm not saying puck, by the way. I am saying fuck. He has a family. Come on, Pac-Man's a dad. Okay. He is. Exactly. He does. He has a family. He has a wife and kids. There's not a lot of characters.
I'm going down a tunnel. Oh no! I see Satan.
There we go. Hold on. That should be an easy kill. Easy kill. Wait, I got a double. Wait, you can get doubles with ass? Oh my god, I got double ass. I actually didn't know I could do that. I don't know what's gonna happen in this game yet, but we'll see. Either way, whatever happens with Lollipop Chainsaw, I'm gonna play it to some degree. You know, it's a fucking gacha game. I might not do it on stream, but I'll play it, this game to some degree. We'll see what happens with it. Yeah, I didn't know I can get that young brought up. New slash? I never said anything. I don't actually know if this is a time-based thing or go to the elevator. There. You can't lick the Ming Mong. Lefty, break her legs. Although Lefty's not a mod here. Lefty, break her legs anyway. Alright, chat, it's time to be tall, 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 as big as a tall. I wanna be tall, 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 as big as a wall, 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 wall.
Jeez, we have to make it to the top without running into anything.
I hope those dudes below aren't looking at my pink butt.
If we fall, we're screwed.
We're just gonna have to keep going up.
I did this so many times earlier, I'm not gonna choke. Thank you very much, Tired Mind. Welcome to the Swarm. Oh, wait. Lefty, thank you for the gifted sub. Going to Tired Mind. Enjoy your emotes and scissors. And welcome to the Swarm. Hope you're having a great day today. Sorry, I had to look away really quick. I was a bit in the zone here. Good. Good.
Someone's manipulating us.
Yeah! Oh my god! My fucking heart rate was going up again. Oh lord, chat. Like, you can see the exact difference in playing right there, right? Thank you, Striker Dave, the 15 biddies.
Go out.
Like, chat, you can tell, I think. You can easily tell how I felt right there, right? I feel like normally I'm not that easy to read, but, yeah, I was definitely, a little bit sus right there. No heart rate monitor for me. They'll get eaten by mom at the end. Yeah, so the good ending is that mom makes them a cake. The bad ending is they all die. Wait, there we go.
That's where we need to go, Juliet.
Oh god. Oh man, my heartbeat definitely went up a bit there. I died to that in my PVs, and I actually saved time last time I died to that. It's hard. It's really hard, Amaru. Like, it's a mean section. Tall, tall, tall. I want to be tall, tall, tall. Alright, chat, time to win a game of Simon. Really? AAA? Space Invaders doesn't normally have you move, though. That's fine.
Let's get freaking.
Okay. Good. Down now. Down now. Fine.
Hurry, Juliet.
Go. Hold on. This fight is a pain in the ass. It's a cool design fight, but it's really annoying because, like, you'll go up and they have to use, like, all your stuff. Wait, did I get him? I did, didn't I? I did get him. Holy shit. Wait, you, what, what's this attack? I've never seen this attack before. What? Stop it. Stop it. You're using bad language, Josie. You're gonna get me banned. Stop it. This is why you must die. He's having gamer moments on my stream, chat. I can't believe it. I've never seen that attack. I didn't even know he could do that. I usually beat his ass when that happens. Oh, God. No, our Space Invaders, you don't move that much. How do you get the good end? You have to save everyone in the game. Also, is that me, Jessica, with the tier 3? No, it's she, Jessica. Thank you very much for the tier 3. Enjoy the cursed emotes and the scissors. And hope you are having a wonderful morning so far. It is Chainsaw Blaster. Also, that is two Twitch babies. You have to name it. Those be the rules. Hold on. Oh, shit. Get up.
I just identified an unidentified flying object. And we're
there's one.
Standing on it.
A UFO?
Great job,
there's
Juliet.
Two.
Hurry, raise the next machine quickly.
Three. Yeah, you don't move up in Space Invaders. Good. Kill! Chainsaw Blaster. My earlier, do you see the chainsaw emote that Unnatural made in Discord? I might add it to BTTV. That could be a fun thing to add, possibly, if Unnatural would like that. It's a nice chainsaw. Boom!
Cool.
You did not? Yeah, it's in creative. There we go. But yes, it's you. You, Jessica. Gold. It's only a big, if I don't die, it's a huge gold. Gold, gold, gold. I want to be gold, gold, gold. That's one of my favorite chapters music-wise now.
I guess I don't have any choice.
Oh, there we go. Yeah.
Pop it.
Okay. Alright, kill. That's fine. That's why I grabbed the ability. You're not dead? No, you're not. No, you're dead. Dead. No, you're dead. I'm getting close. Lime, this level is strange. It is. You just saw it? Yeah, it's... I get it. Haha, saw.
Seen it? It's not so bad.
All right, chat. Time for lollipop. Lollipop. Oh, la.
There it is. There it is.
Okay, actually, hold on.
I found something.
Okay.
Let's go!
You took away my choice, Juliet.
I have Lollicopter, right? I think I have Lollicopter. I'm gonna test it out, but I think I have it.
Let's go!
That I do.
My sister is so awesome at shooting stuff.
Have her put a bullet in you while she's at it.
Quit being morbid, Nick.
Come on. Give me the big kill right now. Ooh, boom.
Sweet!
I do? Yeah, I definitely do. I want to test it out just to be sure. Like, I have a moment, it's a fight, there's nothing I have to worry about. We're currently 6 minutes ahead. And there's no need to play it risky right now, you know? I can even skip so much. I told you, the world record that was gotten was like... My PV wasn't optimized. So I can get world recce. It's not gonna be like super easy, but I see in a run where nothing goes wrong. And chat, I mean, we have one more skip to do, and I have a few attempts to get it. I know how to do it though. Hopefully I'll be alright with it. Anyway, chat, here's my favorite section of the whole game. Ready? It's coming up. My favorite section is wait a minute. Now would be a good time for donations.
Problem is you or anyone else can turn my frown up.
No, I can't play. I can't do Twitter. I have to bounce. A big goose? Nice. Goddamn's fun. Thank you, Poopy, for the 250 donation biddies. Ah, yes. The donation. Where's the money? There's the money. Hope you're doing great today. What song? I don't know. Oh, God. But every level is actually designed off of, the different, like, you know, villain boss. Alright, there we go.
You make sure to get your butt.
That was Nemesis by Arch Enemy. There we go. There we go. Okay, do I get the tech now, chat? Do I get the tech? Let's see. Alright, please, for the love of God. Okay, let's see if I get it. Don't hit you, fucker! Please let me stay on. Oh my God! Okay. Got it. I hate that strat.
Take him down, Cordelia. Making me do
this. But I have to go fast too.
I can't believe you want me to put you in a pizza box after everything. There we
go. Legend. It's a tough strat. It's a really tough strat you run. Oh yeah, I'm popping off. I can't believe though. First try. It was first try we actually had it, yeah. I'm saying it's first try. You know why? Because I was robbed. I was robbed on my actual first try. I got on there, I drop. I got on there again, cutscene plays. PB time? Oh, this is beyond PB. If I want my current pace, world record. Actual world record. Someone beat my time. Like, it's gonna be a big improvement, too.
Thanks, Cordelia.
Yeah, this is actual world record pace, chat. I know I don't hype it up as much as I do, but that's because we're still at the point of no return. We're still, you know, we haven't passed the point of freedom. Alright. If you're wondering when freedom is, Lewis Legend boss fight. Once I'm on the boss fight, we're good to go. Really? I thought that worked. One.
Done and done.
Ooh.
Okay. And this. Yes.
I'm assuming it's a metal band and chat's enjoying the time talking about the metal band. I'm not sure which one, but I'm glad chat can enjoy it. arch enemy. Oh, there you go. That's fine. Exactly, Queen of Coins. That's what we've been waiting for the whole time. I need one kill, by the way. There we go. Good. Okay, that's fine. Hit these two. Hit him, hit him, hit him. One more, one more. If I get him. Got him. Alright, good shit. Ooh, yeah, it got kind of weird. I'm on Xbox 360, so it's only on console right now. This game is only playable on either PS3 or Xbox. Xbox is usually better for a few reasons. One, installing the game on Xbox makes it lightning fast. Two, the console just does better. I know a lot of you are like, oh, console wars and shit like that. Nope, Xbox is usually better. And also, it depends on what you're doing it for. If you're speedrunning, yeah, Xbox is definitely the move. Hit the Euro. I bought mine for, like, I think, $20 a while back. But also, I buy a lot of the games I have are just kind of already part of my collection. And then, you know, they fit streaming well. That's kind of a nice thing. Oh, shit. I don't think this game's gonna get ported. I really don't think we're getting a port. I imagine, if anything, we're getting a sequel. I can't imagine this game getting a port. Just because I feel like... I don't know. Maybe it does. Maybe it does. I don't want to ruin the fun. But maybe it does. But I'm not gonna get my hopes up, I suppose. Nor would I recommend getting your hopes up. Oh, so I forgot to ask, but how's your morning been treating you, Jessica? Also, did you see the new copy pasta? I think you did. I think you liked the tweet. Oh, God. That's fun. Alright, that's good. Yeah, that one worded animal. The fucking spiders. Dude, there's some of the wackiest shit happening here, huh? A poor generic music? I can't imagine they would want to do that. Like, I really think it's going to be a spinoff or something new. I can't imagine them just remaking the game, or, you know, reporting it. It'd make the most sense, right? Boom, boom.
Damn, I'm out of ammo.
That command is powerful. Context behind it? Oh, someone came into the stream. I banned them because they said they insulted spiders, the animal. And they typed that whole thing up into the unban request. So. Right? My girlfriend lives in another Twitch stream. You don't know her, dude. That's what it reads like to me. Eh, we'll see though, Australian, we'll see. But they also mentioned that Pseudo will have nothing to do with it, so I'm kind of worried. Hey, we'll see, we'll see. I can't imagine just being a port through Game Pass. There we go. Morning, Candy Quartz, having a great day today. Ah, shit, that's bad.
She should never get one.
Otherwise, it'd be such a great gift. What? Your family sure is, exciting.
Oh, yeah. What's up? I mean, apparently he did Lollipop Chainsaw and starred scenes for some movie recently, right? Honestly, I think this is faster.
You're already dead.
Please, the donation.
Ah, candy cords. Thank you for the 250 donation. What's this guy doing? Look at this guy.
I got a promotion and raise yesterday, so I'm going to play a little tour with Fossey Harbor.
Hey! Very happy to hear you got a promotion! And a raise. We love to see it. Thank you for the 250 donation biddies. And big congrats. Sounds like good stuff. Oh, hold on, hold on. There we go. Yeah, you love to see the dubs. I'm very happy to hear that. Wait, that first special paycheck comes in. And oh, then you get a, you can start buying things that are, what's the word? Cool. What did I buy recently? I bought the Sonal skateboard because it made me laugh. It was silly. Alright, hold on. Ammo here. Oh god, I wasn't trying to do that. He did, right? He did, Dave the Hat Man. His $8,000. Oh, I forgot about the $8,000 book collection on that guy, right? How did you forget the man's book collection? That was the most important part. And a biggish purchase. Nice, Andrew. It's like one semester textbook, world record. I mean, you might be getting it right now if you watch carefully. I'm getting it right now. You'll see. All I have to do, chat, is not choke. If I do that, bada boom. Chat, also, my gimmick for textbooks in college, I would never buy the book until I went into the class, and then I would see how much I really needed it. I found very often I didn't need the book. I did. We don't know what it's going to be yet. It could be anything. If it's a port, awesome. If it's a sequel, cool. But it could be anything. In theory, it can also be a Lollipop Chainsaw gacha game. I am excited. You know, I would love a port of this game. But at the same time, I'm not going to get my hopes up, you know? So something will happen. We don't know what it will be, though. You guys understand that apparently there is an official something happening. Yeah, also I want to defend the person. Do you see the copy pasta, hippie? Because I don't think that person's, yeah, it's pretty cursed. You also threw the word tiss in there. Tiss pathetic. Oh, Lord. It is. It is exciting. Good. Alright, fall off. I'm glad that I don't really ever fall off this thing. Alright, good. You know, maybe I should speedrun more hack and slash games now I think about it. What if Julia was out of the Smash? She won't be. I have not had Verily or Forsooth yet.
It's getting too heavy.
There we go. Also, I hope you appreciate that this runs like mostly armadillo spin. There we go.
Ah, we're falling.
I think Tiz is funnier though.
Yay,
I think they did mean tis. I'm not gonna lie about it. I think they did mean tis. Tis pathetic. Tis pathetic. All right, chat. Let's go. Let's get the skip. It's time.
Check out that cathedral.
All right. I got it. Chat, you know what it's time for. I'm doing it. I'm doing it. You know what it is. The gamer lean.
Yeah. Aesthetics of my surroundings are so interesting to me right now.
I know.
This is asinine, Juliet. I don't need to be here.
You're my moral support, Nick.
Let's go.
Some cheers.
The gamer lean, yes. Okay. How's it going? I'm Brooke.
Chainsaw Blaster.
Yeah, baby. No, I'm not running this as GDQ now. I mean, I'm on backup for GDQ. That's it. No, I got it. We got it. We got the trick. Only coach? I mean, Juo's running.
Chainsaw Dad.
And so is Maxi. Yeah, that's good. We got it. The checkpoint. All right, chat. So now it's all fighting. Let's go. Yeah, I'm on couches or boulders runs. No, backup means that I will be, if a run, like, you know, if they gain too much time, or if they lose too much time, I'll be on. Yeah.
Sometimes it's like you bum out my bummer and transform into something good, and I hate it.
You're adorable.
Hold on, one more. Good. All right, good shit. Well, there you go. Good shit, chat. Good shit. Boss time. Alright, Lewis Legend, I have no idea how good or bad I did on this. We'll see. I feel like I'm losing time, but I have a lot of leeway. Well, bonus games are, like, bonus games are excuses to get money. They're, like, prizes, kind of. I feel like they actually cut bonus games as running behind, though. Because then, that's, but yeah. Oh, come on, man. Come on. Give me the attack, dick. Come on. What a weird phase. Why don't you just give me the attack, you dick? Oh, we had fun, Takara. Oh my god, come back here. Yeah, we're actually looking at potential world record on the loco. E Loco? Hope you did good. And that's cool skips too. We already did all of them in the game. So let's see. No, but not the Ghost Rider. This is Lewis Legend. I'm not exactly dopey nut, but that's why bonus games exist. Keep up now. We got alright, right now I'm 9 minutes away. Okay. Now let's go to the depths of hell. God, that was such a bad phase one. I mean, it's fine, it happens. That was a bad phase one. Okay. Party time, chat. Yeah. Thank you, Cloud Savage. Hope you're doing great today. That's fine. Oh, come on. Stop stunning me, asshole. Alright, you should be dead now. My god! There we go! One leg down. Metal Gear? Oh, this guy's like all the phases, by the way. Alright. Break his legs! Break his legs! Okay. Let's see. That's fun. Okay, come on. You better give me a long attack time. I get nothing from that. Okay, awesome. Okay. Come on. I'm losing time definitely for this, but I'll have a chance. Come on. Yeah. Remember chat, there's a leeway. Thank God there's a leeway. This has been the worst Lewis Legend fight I think I've ever had. Get up. Dude, can I get you? There we go. Alright, one more phase. One more phase. That sounds about right. Come on, you're almost dead, lad. There we go, and bada boom. Wait, oh my god, there's another phase. We got this fucker at 6. I hate you. I hate this guy. Last phase now. We're getting punked, right? When's Ashton Kutcher gonna pop out? Come on. Fine. There we go. One more. And death. Okay. Come on, come on, come on. Give me the report card. Yes. Okay, chat. We're on pace. All that's left is Elvis. Holy fuck. We're getting there. We're getting there, chat. We're getting there. What a run. Yeah, we got a chance right now. Dragon Force time.
Oh, no.
And I get no ad revenue if I upload this to YouTube. That's the worst part, chat.
I think you can use the cars to make a path.
Unless I mute all the music, but I'm not gonna do that. Enjoy Dragon Force. Hey, thank you for the follow. There we go.
God, we're gonna drown in that dude's bro cream.
All right, let's go. Did he say bro cream? He did, didn't he? Wait, wasn't this the one that had the infinite stun combo meme? It fucking was, wasn't it? I remember that shit. Wait, I just get four? Oh, no, I got three. Okay. Yo, I'm not gonna mute the whole video. By the way, chat, I'm pretty excited because I ended up failing a QTE at the end of the game. So as long as I buy ammo for the Elvis fight and I am aware of what's going to happen, I'll be good. I got to make sure to grab ammo, though. I got to remember ammo is needed. Ammo is very important coming on up. All right, good. Alright, nice. Hit that one. Good. Keep hitting these. Good. Good. And... made it! No, I'm not gonna sing the classics. What type of hair? Bryle? There you go. What do you mean? I'm confused. Oh, you mean for Elvis? I see. It is Saint Trevi. It's Nico Cotto Avocado. I can't believe it.
I would like a special combo number five.
There we go. It's Brian. Hi. Oh, gotcha. Okay, I missed it. Yeah, welcome to the stream, by the way. I hope you're doing good today. Can you hit this thing, by the way? There we go.
Sasquatch?
Sure, tons.
Sasquatches are dick, Blaster. This kind of monster, I didn't even know it existed.
Hold on.
Time to shop. I found something.
There it is. There it is.
Cool.
Okay, then.
Nice. Is Nico Cotto on every horror game? He's a famous guy, Matchmon. What could I say? He is a very famous YouTuber. This guy's 10 years old. How do I feel? I feel old. That means I've been 10 years out of high school. Yeah, that's enough for Elvis. We've seen Max. Normally, I would have like 12. As much as... See, look, it's Nico Cotto Avocado. Hit YouTuber. In an Elvis costume. I can't believe it. What is this? This is Lollipop Chainsaw. It's kind of like a hack and slash. Wait, did he actually? Because if so, I root for him, actually. If he stopped doing mukbangs, he's getting healthier. I applaud that. I'm not going to lie to you. I thought he was still doing it, though.
What else have you killed?
So.
Leprechauns. I killed a whole tribe of Frankenberries once.
Frankenberry? Oh. Cereal?
That is total propaganda to get you to trust
them. Hold on. Yeah. Now they left all the balanced diet. Did he get the milestone? Because I hope he did. I worry about that, man. Alright, chat, let's go. Time to the end. I love the song, by the way. Oh, I could have used that shit. If he's not trying to get better, I won't make the meme anymore. Last I heard pretty bad things. But someone is bettering themselves, they give them props. Yeah, news to me. As far as I'm aware, he's been a pretty rude dude.
It's gonna be okay. Just listen.
Keep doing what you've been Elvis doing. Time! Alright, chat, let's go. We can definitely make fun of Elvis, though. He died on the toilet. Song is Atari, Teenage Riot, Speed. Oh, someone mentioned that earlier. That sounds right, Tesseract. Sounds right. Alright. We're gonna get record, chat. I'm almost 3 full minutes ahead of record right now. We can get recce as long as I don't choke, okay? If I choke, you have infinite permission to laugh at me. Eyes, dick. There we go. You're a dick, Elvis. That would have been a gold, a hard gold. Is getting hit choking? No, choking is missing QTEs. Because QTEs are an instant kill. Getting hit's not bad. In fact, I was trading blows. Trading blows is ideal. Let's go. Get up. Elvis, you fucking dick. Come back here. Come back here now, Elvis. Come back here now, you dick. Come here. There we go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Ready? Here it is. No QTs missed. B.
Stop moving.
X. A. B.
Okay. It was pretty cool.
He's shown his true form, and it is ugly.
All right, chat. Oh boy. All right. Unless I really fuck up right now, I got world record back. Unless I really fuck up, I dominated too. This isn't even like beating world record. This is dominating world record right here. Like world record beat me by 2 minutes. I'm gonna beat the old world record by maybe 5. Let's fucking go. And I told you, Chen, I'm in my A game right now. Hell yeah. We set world record here. Maxilla told us to install the game. I remember that works at homecoming, so we did it. And then I got world record. And then I got beat. And now I'm back in this shit. Plus a lower estimate for events? I'll take it. Alright, no. Alright, there's QTs left. There's QTs are left. Whew, okay. I'm so calm. Oh yeah, we're, like the moment we beat Lewis Legend, I was good.
Oh my god, the stench.
B. Yeah. Huh? Y. X. Y. B. A. Come on, come on. Boom! 229.24.
Sweet. Cool.
Boom, baby. That's a world record right there, everyone. That's more fucking like it. Look at that. Look at this shit. I skipped. What? I gotta. Wait. I almost peed by 7 goddamn minutes. I'm actually fucking cracked.
Nick.
God. Rolled, alright, so my old, the old world record before I got it was, like, I think like a 240 something. I got 236, someone beat me with 233, 229, man. That's a real... How is this compared to New Game Plus runs, I wonder? Dude, this is top three from New Game Plus. What the fuck? I'm actually cracked. Hey, if I submitted this run to the New Game Plus board, this would be top three. Yeah, I'd chop this shit. I know, Chef, you want to be in the tweet. I don't know. Type Chainsaw Blaster. Striker J, thank you for getting subbed to World Record. That's appreciated. Do it? I'm submitting this again to GDQ. I think we got this shit. I'm fucking dominating, man. Are you ready? Fucking woo! I need a pose. Probably, what, just... Not bad, I can't do that, but...
Juliet?
Hold on. Enjoy the credits. I make the I got the tweet. It's getting made. Striker J, thank you for the 5 good subs. We went to Troy McCon, no! Sleepy Schism, You Nintendo, Dopey Nut, and I am the mix unforgiven.
I've got Morikawa's body. Well,
Chainsaw Blaster. There we go. Almost 5 minutes down. Also, if you're watching this on YouTube, I will not have ads running myself. This is I'm leaving the music, so I'm not going to mute any of the sections. I don't know if ads will run, but I don't make money on this video, so enjoy it. Like, comment, subscribe.
You're okay.
Hi, YouTube.
Yep.
I'm playing all the way to the ending, but here's the tweet chat.
Looking great, sir. We best hurry. Your mama's gonna be worried.
Daddy, don't you think you should go to the hospital?
Not necessary. I used a staple gun up there to put the old stroke back together again. I'm a new man.
That's completely horrifying.
Hold on.
What? This has really been the best birthday ever.
Boom. That was good. Only saw the end. Well, we're going to play all the way to the end of the credits, so you get the kind of cutscene chat. By the way, you know you can actually also, there's my tweet. Like my tweet. You know you can actually skip this portion and just let it go all the way? I didn't know that. Excited? Hey, no worries. Ooh, okay, mine. I knew that'd be good. Oh, God. Only lost to testing the blast? Yeah, he stapled it back together. That's how testicles work, man. Anyway, we do the bad ending, but God damn. I am cracked. I am fucking cracked right now, man. I am the Lollipop Chainsaw. I can't believe it.
Everyone, where were you?
You know how, like, John Windows and, like, Dice's Lollipop Chainsaw.
I have someone I want you to meet.
Mrs. Star.
Yeah, that's a good... It's also, chat, it's not only a world record. It's a world record held by... I beat someone who's not me. I didn't beat my own time. Someone took my time, and I fucking crushed this shit. Imagine they beat me in a week. They might.
Time for dinner.
But hey, the lesson is learned, chat. You know what the lesson is?
And
don't barely beat a run. Because if you do, then, you know, you'll have to beat it again. Bin! I took the belt back. Chainsaw Blaster. That was good. That was really good, chat.